disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A unit as well.
Thank you.
Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know.
Clearance
as I was
confirmed.
Saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just a ticket. The trial is very promising. Trial? You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot.
Volunteer 9 is a young male, testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but The changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called three times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke grenade and help him.
survivors, please join us.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
Isaac Clark. All right.
Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you will have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Unwise, Mr. Clark. My hunter may regenerate.
But he takes an attack like that personally. Regenerate, but he takes an attack like that personally.
Thank you.
Jonas Mercer. It's a shame. When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now his ability is sending little missives like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration? Good God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis? Four Terrans are suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia is ever mentioned was his wife. And Amelia Kine died 7 years ago. Surgical log, Dr. Jonas Mercer, tissue regeneration experiment 5. The children of the marker, kind necromorphs, have provided all the material I could ask for. And the infected variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain renders optimal results. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone just above the glabella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
Shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Thank you.
detected.
Shameful, Mr. Clark. Forcing me to liquidate my research subjects.
Keep that in the back. There's garbage. Here! There's emergency vent controls at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock them out! Gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Thank you.
Gravity. Gravity. Mm-hmm. Level 3 security clearance required. Level 3 security clearance required.
Convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over!
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark. With or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
You okay?
I stopped that hunter. But Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Thank you.
tissue sample. For Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, that hydroponic tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Now arriving at medical. DNA analysis. Match found for Brand Harris, mining contractor, Aegis 7. Registered physician, Dr. Chalice Mercer. Warning. Severe DNA abnormalities found. Rig tracking is available to trace possible contagion. Authorize.
Harris, what did Mercer do to you? Authorize.
Syncing logs and points of interest to rig locator. Thank you for your commitment to public health.
Just a sliver of bone between us and Marco's secrets. Relax.
It won't be like Aegis 7 and that unpleasantness with the nurse.
It wasn't the nurse when I did that. This errand you want me to do in ore storage. The miners won't like it.
They're probably as narrow-minded
as the miners in the colony, yes. Tormenting someone for being the root of it. This a god's end.
Yeah. Yeah, they do. I'm ready.
Thank you.
Oh God. I can see. The Marcus Colts, it's been trying to show me. They're hungry. They're coming. They'll make us whole. Doctor, I see it now. The marker speaks. We can answer.
Tell me how.
Tracking related rig activity. Deck tram control. Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Thank you.
Isaac, if you're near hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical, he said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open. Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now that sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving and food yield has created a surplus. And I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony. The captain of Zayas is strictly enforcing his no-fly order. I'm lodging a colony. Everyone knows Egypt
station
that it needs
now
help.
Accessible.
What harm
Thank
could
you for your
patience. Do?
Dr. Elizabeth Cross, to all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew. My team. All dead. That monster. Please, leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Warning, liquid nitrogen supply depleted.
Thank you.
liquid nitrogen replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution, do not ingest.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
Right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team, it's destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay. So if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Find the Weezers and their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we vent the bastard into space.
Confirmed.
Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I haven't. But I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people leave unitology?
Yeah. My mother. That's how we met.
I hope she's okay. The unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all snapped.
Thank you. zero gravity.
Thank you.
detected.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It is him. Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... Sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the cameras. It looked like my little brother. Stupid of a hate. This is... That's not possible.
anomaly detected. Quarantine activated. Cleared. detected.
Thank you.
It's a repair mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking cameras. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Thank you.
gravity. Filtration tubes. purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.